see it right there. The light popping up. So that's something right there. There's not an aircraft too low. Back it up, see how low it is. I'm gonna zoom in and I wanna see what it looks like. See, this guy's too low. We got something. It's behind the tree line. It's gonna come on. Just a sec. Cool, we got something right there. We got us a. We got something. No, it's not an aircraft. Ooh, look at that, we got a sighting finally. No navigational lights. Cool, finally, look at that. Zoom in on it. Oh, that's too jumpy. Back it up. Look at that, perfect. Let's leave it there. I don't have a tripod. I wasn't expecting to see anything. Look at that, it's just there in that area. I was filming some aircraft going over. Whoa. It's blinking out. Is it going in the branches? Yeah, it's going in the branches. Yes. Look at that, I caught something cool. Finally captured something over this neighborhood. Well, we got an unidentifiable object going overhead. Right there. That's where all the houses too. Let me back it up. You can see those right there are navigational lights. If they, you know, turn the aircraft, they shouldn't go lower than that. And this object is clearly a lower than those lights. Go back it up, see, look at that. You can still see it around there. That's too low, to the truth. It's still going, see that? Let me see what could... I'm gonna keep up following as much as I can. That's not an aircraft. I barely ever now see the light going over here. Hopefully it goes this way. So get a good view. I was lucky enough to capture go right down the little area. See, those are the FAA lights telling the aircraft not to go lower than that. Of course, you saw that object going way lower than that. And I don't see it anymore to the truth.